Mongol Empire is invading our home. They are brutal. Relentless. Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai against an army, fighting to slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people.
There must be thousands of them.
We will face death and defend our home.
Tradition, courage, honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai! War! Nodadachi, go break their spirits. Hey!
Outsiders, send your finest warrior to face me.
Nada, Jinnida.
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
If it cost us our lives.
As you command, Lord Shimura.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader. Everyone, with me! More Mongol dogs! Cut them down!
Oh, my God.
We're all that's left.
There is only one path for us. Find the Mongol leader and end it here.
I'll fight beside you to the end.
I know.
Khotan, cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis. Brother, you are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this, and you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
How did I get here?
No weapons, just supplies. Mongols. Someone saved me. Hit me back here. Maybe they have my sword. Broken. Better than nothing. Someone was sharpening their blade. A warrior.
Wait!
Back inside! Now! How are your wounds? Can you run?
I think so. Where's my sword?
Not here.
You're on! Here!
I'll take care of this. Please, hide.
Don't hurt me!
Shield of Lomini! Bryce!
I have some Bryce! Please take it!
I'm Yuna. You want your sword? Follow me.
How long was I out?